should be going live right away. Oof. Odd. I don't see. It's not looking like anything's happening here. It's problematic. Nothing showing up on my actual stream.
You just using OBS? Or did you try using Streamlabs? Streamlabs?
Yes.
That's why you're not an arrow.
Yes, I am.
You are?
Yes, I set it to arrow.
Oh. Huh. That's weird. I don't know why.
I see it on your stream.
You put in your stream code and everything?
Oh, is it showing up? Oh, why isn't it showing up on my preview? That's weird.
I don't know.
I'm gonna refresh this, I think.
What I see is what's showing up on the left-hand side there.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry, new program. Oh, there we go. Now it's showing up. I think. Yeah, there it is. Cool. Okay. Sorry, new program, working out some kinks. I think I have it mostly set up, but we'll see. But anyway, here is my little punishment.
They told me I was too young. They told me I needed more training. I told them to drop dead. How ironic. I don't know how I survived that fall. Something strange must have happened. My pulse is beating like a drum, but my blood is running cold. I'm not sure what's going on, but I came here with a question. And I'm gonna find the answer if it kills me.
Oh, the music in this game goes so hard. I should probably. I feel like this isn't in a very good spot, but you know. I think it's a little bit better to have the mic over here and the camera over there. So. Anyway, I've already mentioned in the description, but the basic idea is to move about on beat. Boom, 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 boom. You and everything else in the game will also move on the same beat, so just a little run through of I need a key for that. Hey, it's a shot. You can use your money. Buy things at the shop. Also, here's a special shop that you can find in some broken-looking walls. Oh, also, fun fact. This shopkeeper over here. We'll sing along to the music. Secret rooms, don't seem to be any here. Yeah, There's also traps all over the floor that you have to pay a bit of attention to here. Change my weapon out for this whip that hits everything in a very wide radius. Oh, see that over here? We got a secret room. Nice. Okay, cool. I almost lost the beat there. Now these diamonds are only useful when you're not doing the full run. Oh, that's the ending music. You can tell when the beats start to turn red. You're running out of time. Oh, I played around too much here. Oh no. No, bad monkey. Ah, I hate those monkeys. That's a little punishment if you screw up. Hey! Thank you. Actually, I like this. Oh, I don't have enough for that. I like this sword. I think this is my favorite sword. Do I have enough for the shovel? Yes. Having a nice strong shovel is always good. Because the normal shovel can't break through that. You can only get through these little bits of dirt here. This one doesn't need a key, I'll take that. And after this run, I'll take a look at my levels here. So what are you saying exactly is quiet? Is it me, or is it the game?
It's the stream. The overall volume level.
Wow, that was dumb. Fucking red dragons. Did not mean to go to the end there, but you know what? Cool.
Dad was always coming and going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he'd found it. Some gr-
blah, blah, blah. Okay. So, turn out me or the desktop audio? Or does everybody think it's good? I'm seeing questions about my audio here. All right. So here's where the real challenge comes in here. Okay. Here's where the real challenge comes in here. In all zones mode, I have 3 hearts. Diamonds don't really do anything, so I might as well use them really quick over here. That's not what I'm looking for. Unlock another boss to practice on. And here we go. All zones mode. So this is zone 1, the very start. Cool. Shout a whip and a bomb spell. A bomb spell basically gives me unlimited bombs, well, with some very finite limits on them. Nice. I will take that. We take those here. I'm also trying to keep an eye out for a little wall shiny. That strap sends me over that way. Frickin' monkeys. Alright, Tim. See you later. Ah, here it is. Wall shiny. Gives me money. Here. I'm gonna run this shit like a Belmont. Ooh. You get an item from those kind of for free. You gotta fight for it though. So you know, not at all for free. Yeah. enough time to get this money here. Bring a luck, sure. So when using the whip, you attack kind of like a knight in chess, so you have to keep that in mind. What's down here? Died. Alright, let's try again. Okay, so that's in the shop. We got a titanium dagger, which is alright. That's not bad. Rather the spear just because it's nice and long ranged. That's where the longsword's a little bit better than the spear. The spear can only hit one enemy at a time. The longsword can hit two in a row. Alright, who's busting through this shit? Oh, you. See if I have enough time to do what I want to do here. Oh, that one had a freaking skeleton in it. Great. Wait, what did the shop have? Oh, I'm getting that heart container. I may have to sacrifice everything for it, but I'm getting this heart container. Well, I already beat the boss, so it doesn't give me a super punishment for that. That's nice. If you kill things with bombs, they don't give you money, which is a shame, but it is what it is. Okay, but what kind of a dragon is it? Red. I hate red dragons. And that's the advantage of having a throwable weapon. Slime, but he left. Oh wow, I am getting destroyed. Why would I do that? Get wrecked. I think that's pretty much everything. I'm just gonna bust through this wall with another bomb. There's nothing to buy here. Sell one of my items. No. This guy's weird. Not what I meant to do. I was trying to throw it, but it essentially moved me down. That's my fault for not hitting it at the right beat. Alright. Secret room. Nothing in it. Those are always really depressing, honestly. It's like, ooh, there's a big old secret. This is off to a really bad start. Why did I do that? Why did I let him get that hit on me? Died to a bat. Of all things, a goddamn bat. think this is a secret room as well. Yeah. I have no idea what caused those to show up, but they do. Why do I let myself do this? Certainly be nice. Skipped a beat. I hesitated. Didn't know what I wanted. Alright. Ooh, that's a trap room. I don't want that at all. Well, what's in here? Oh, sell my health for a weapon. I'll lose a heart for this. It's not what I meant to do, but okay. Gotta own up to my mistakes here. Forgetting how that works. I don't know how I keep forgetting how that works. It works the same way every time. Lord have mercy on me. Though I know he has none for sinners such as I. Why did I let myself do that? Why did I think I was being slick? That might be good. Oh, you see that? It's up there. Can I get to it through here? Yes. Ooh, plate armor. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, you're red. Fuck you. Do that to myself. That is so dumb. I know how red dragons work. Okay, now I just kind of float over traps, so that's cool. Free spell. Probably should have taken the... What's the other thing he had there? I can't even remember. Torch radius. See if I can make it all the way back to the stairs here. Made it back. That was dumb. I did that to myself. I actually had a pretty good setup too, but I just killed myself. Yeah, some of these bosses, if you're close enough, will just bust through walls to get to you. It's kind of frustrating. Purchase a random item for 100 coins. Shovel gives you a pickaxe. Nice. You take this here. I almost got myself hurt for no reason. Check out the shop before we go anywhere. And what we don't want to do is kill ourselves because we're stupid. Well, I'm gonna lose my multiplier here anyway. Ooh, yes. Oh, I can't afford it. I went all the way here and I lose my multiplier just because I can't, just to not be able to afford the Frost Dagger, which is such a good weapon. It solves like so many of my problems. But again, I beat the level boss, so I don't have a little punishment there. It's good to know. One of these days I'll learn how to use that effectively. That was nice. I like how that worked. But this one gives me trap-o-vision, right? Yeah, that's what I want. I should have known. Should have known better. Alright. Here we go. Thought I went through this one. Oh. I'm gonna need my bomb here, blow up the box, and hope for something nice. Hello. Gee, thanks, Phantom. Blow up a bunch of those. Ha, that's mean. Ha! sure, blood dagger. Super powerful right now. And of course I'm out of bombs, so I can't blow all those up. Ooh, I almost got myself killed there. What is that for 100? The chest. Sure. What are you? Nope, not right now. I heal a half a heart now for everything that I killed here. And then I just let myself die to the bat. Why didn't I just press up again? Oh, that hurts. I panic and make bad decisions. That's how I play this game. I let that happen to me, because I'm just stupid and greedy. Hi! You're a mimic. I see you. You're not gonna fool me. I see you bopping the beat. Chests don't bop to the beat, mimics bop to the beat. Why did I do that? Oh, I'm so dumb. One more step, there would have been some dead. It's a lot of traps. Okay. Better in a way that doesn't really matter, because I have to pick up gold and then I'm stronger on the next hit, but only on that very next hit. Why did I do that? Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Green dragons are so much easier to handle than any other kind of boss. Yeah, there wasn't really anything worth buying there, was there? Sure. Let's be stupid. Rapier works in an interesting way in that if they're two squares away, you lunge at them, you jump forward, and then you deal damage on to them, even though they're not right next to you. And you deal double damage because you lunge with a rapier. That was just me being dumb. Have enough. These fucking red dragons. Surprised me. I did not see that one coming. Actually kind of hard just because of the high pace. Why did I walk into that? I walked right into that. Okay, well, here's the first time I got past the first zone.
This time he seemed more excited.
Oh, he said he found some great treasure.
When I was older, I found the notes he left behind. Directions to a graveyard. Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
I actually really do like this music. That armor, but that's not happening. I'll be real with y'all, what I actually want more than anything right now is a decent shovel. Like also a better torch, because this torch sucks. This song is so much faster. Oh, hello there, buddy. Okay, lucky charm. Well, I don't know what that does. Oh my god, that was so stupid of me. The ability to heal myself with this blood sword has been doing me wonders, honestly. Is that a gun? What? Gun doing in this game? Oh crap. Okay, another boss time. Deep Blues. Deep Blues is alright. The second time making it to Area 3. Area 3 is
Mom
crazy.
When I was only 7.
There's two different music. There's two
I
different tracks.
I heard Dad and Uncle Eli arguing after the funeral.
Now I have no choice, Eli. I have to find the golden loot. And
abandon your There's child. One half of it is,
Shouldn't take long to find.
One half of it
what
is,
so
like, an electronic kind of a thing. And then the other half of it is very, heavy rock. Here we go. Come on. That's the farthest I've made it in so long. Zone 3 is so hard. The slimes act completely different. The little purple goblins, I don't know how to deal with those. Ugh. So frustrating. And then I'm back here. Oh, I'm so mad. Think you're doing so well, and then you just screw up something that easy. I might get that flail if nothing else. Okay, so now I can hold still and not miss the beat. Think about what I'm doing, as long as it's not a friggin' monkey. Have already found the shot. That's right, nothing that I really needed there. Sure, I'll take the 1 point for extra damage. I think it's worth it. Worth it if I don't do stupid stuff that gets me killed. This one dies in 2 damage. Save up as much money as I can. Also gonna real quick traverse over here. Got a little bit of time. Now I don't. I got enough to kill him. Just enough to kill him. Wow. That was... I'm stupid. Ugh. I hate when I do that. Alright, let's see what's in the shop. I want all of those, honestly, but I want the torch the most. That's actually a rough call between the torch and the spear that I would want the most. I keep trying to predict where this bat is gonna be. Throw my knife at him. That worked out pretty well. Thank you. Thank you, Rat. That's also something you're going to be on the lookout for. In zone 1, that'll give you 25. In zone 2, it'll give you 50. In zone 3, it'll give you 75. Oh! If I get a better weapon, I'll take a look at that, but oof. If I get the spear, I'll look into that. Ooh. always nice to have a better shovel. I almost never have a better shovel. Why did I let that monkey get me? Little rave party in there. That gives me enough. Oh my gosh, that was a lot of fighting. Do I have enough to make it back? I think I can make it back. Oh no, not that I did that. Nope. Almost. Stupid. That was entirely my fault. Whip. Sure, we'll go with this for a little bit. I lost track of what I was doing there. I do have a bomb left, good. You know what? I think I'm just gonna go with the multiplier base dig, and I'm gonna switch out to the sphere again. Myself get hit by that, that's stupid. Every time. I forget how the red dragon works and get killed by it. Every time. And there's really no excuse. I know exactly how the red dragon works, I just have to attack it from top and bottom. Ring of phasing. Okay, so I need 125. The boss decides to come to me, you know what? More power to him, I say. And then I just wander into that one. Great. Go me. What's in here? Oh yeah. Every bat ever. Oh, I see you. Don't know if I can get to you, though. Not that way. I'm gonna give it my coin multiplier to get that sword, though. Joke with myself that I could have totally made it if I had just... Okay. It's an interesting thing to hear from over here. Yeah, I hear you busting through. Fucking red dragon. I knew it. I hate red dragons. They're so... As soon as I saw the red dragon, I should have just run. Until I could get to a nice long corridor to fight it from. That fireball does like 2 hearts of damage too. Always. Make my life a lot easier in the future. Always really perturbed that the bosses are gonna break through the walls to get to me. Oh, crunching my apple. Alright, I have to get to those extra stairs that just unlocked for me. Yeah, I don't want anything in that shot. That was actually pretty close. I really like the rapier, but sometimes it just gives you... that was... I hate monkeys. Ruined the entire run. I just want to give this one up, but... What fun would that be? Well, let's see what the story's got. See if I got any kind of a vision radius thing here. Holsters for 13, so I might pick that up. Broadsword's nice, I guess. That's what happens when you're stupid. Which happens to me a lot because I'm very stupid. If I had known anything about skeletons, that would have been a much easier thing to do, and I would not have gotten hit once, but I did get hit because I'm stupid. And that's what happens when you don't pay attention to the monkey and let him kill you. Oh my god, he almost killed me. Why did I do that? Oh, I gotta, if he's one space away, I gotta use the dig to reset the distance. Eight gold for a torch. It's probably the only one that's reasonable to try and get here. We'll get that torch. Crap. I stepped on the controller cord and missed my input and accidentally threw. Okay. I guess this is my life now. Okay. I will take a broadsword. But it's definitely useful. It's a blood weapon. Oh no, now I have a different blood weapon entirely. Okay. You know what? I'll take it. I really shouldn't, but I'll take it. Understand how this weapon hits. I know it's got a knockback. Oh! Okay. New favorite weapon ever. So good. I don't have a ring. I will gladly take that. That I can get healed as well. The fact that it deals double damage now is pretty freaking sweet. Okay, where's stairs? There they are. That should be everything. Obsidian spear. Wow. Wow. Okay. On a rampage throughout the entire dungeon. This is actually pretty wild. And because every 10 kills, I get a heal, it's not that big a deal if I take a hit every now and then. Yes, definitely take the, swinging around myself is kind of amazing.
Coral Rift.
Okay. I think I can handle this one.
Was always,
but I think a blood flail
on
is
his adventures.
Probably the best move.
But this time he seemed more excited.
Oh, Ashton, the next Nuzlocke episode is going to be on Monday.
When I was older, I found the notes he left behind.
This is a punishment.
Directions to a graveyard.
Sorry, I didn't notice.
Uncle Eli tried to stop me.
Chat. I'm very laser focused on the feet.
I had to find him.
The next episode of my Nuzlocke is going to be on Monday. Normal time. Seems like it was less than useful, honestly. That has been the easiest boss battle I've ever had in my life. Yo, I'm stocking up on these bombs though. Oh no. Oh, I screwed that up. So I start healing again pretty soon.
This one's actually doing very well. Seven.
I heard Dad and Uncle Eli arguing after the funeral.
Now I have no choice, Eli. I have to find the gold.
This is the best one I've had in a long time.
Your child. But these notes, it shouldn't take long to find.
What was so important about gold and loot?
Oof, okay, let me see.
Here we go. Oh, come on! I was going crazy! Oh! Level 3 is so hard because it's not the same. It's so wide open. And I don't really have any sense of direction of where I'm going. I was trying to just speed through those, really. Oh, man. The blood flail with the dash ring was amazing, actually. That was really good. I'm gonna have to start over all the way back here. Oh, this is so frustrating. I was doing so well. Did I hit like four buttons? And none of them did anything useful. I saw you. You were hard to see with the torch on there. Money for that either. Oh, that hurts. plus half defense to add those greaves. Okay. In probably the best space to deal with a red dragon right there. Red dragons usually screw me up. Spear and I want it. I don't trust that whip. I'm actually pretty close to having enough money to buy that spear. I don't know why I'm going this way. For it? Yes, titanium spear. Back to the exit time. I get 250. I'd like to. Can't be getting hit like that if I want to get 250, that's for sure. I'm all out of bombs. How do I even do this? I'd have to get up above it and I can't. Actually, I know how to do this. I'm a genius. Pretty good, but I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to sacrifice my multiplier for this too. I think. I didn't have to sack my multiplier. Yes. But I did sack my multiplier because I'm stupid. That was all my own fault.
Dad was always coming and going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he'd found it, some great treasure.
After this supper, I have one more try.
Directions to a graveyard. Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
Somehow I thought that was going to work, but titanium spear is pretty good, but I would really like to have like a blood spear here. I think that would be nice. Range it is bullshit. So yeah, that boss is hard because she makes you deaf to the beat, so it's impossible, not impossible, but much more difficult to stay on rhythm. In case you were wondering what that boss is all about. those guys are interesting. One of your items. Into a rifle. Okay, I've never used this before. How do I reload? Up and down. Okay. That does a lot of damage. That makes me feel better though. I have no idea how to use the rifle. It's so weird. I think I kind of figured it out, but like... almost jumped right back into that explosion. Come on, Zax. That was a good throw. I'll take the torch, yeah. It's not bad. There's no way I'm getting 250. You know, I might as well pick up this as well. And just go to the stairs from here. Forgot that I already used my bomb. It's a random item for 100 coins. Gold freak here, I'll take it. Ha! Sure, let's fight this. I completely forgot that my shovel is garbage. I'm gonna lose my multiplier just to check and see what the store had, because I completely forgot. Regular right here, which is just what I have, just not as good. Here I go. Sometimes chests are invisible for some reason. I don't get why. Oh, hell no. This glass spear. Get the shit out of here. I have no idea what just happened. That's a dragon. And I knew that was gonna happen too. I forgot I had a rapier. Oh my god. Screwed that up so bad. Having that would be nice, but I'm not gonna get that. I might get the spear. Now, I don't think that makes this game hard for me, is because I keep panicking and making bad decisions. Like, I need to calm down, basically, and I don't know how. I know how to beat. It's very easy, too. I was stupid. I threw my knife. I should have just gone and gotten my spear at that point. I keep screwing this up. Ooh. Okay. I thought I'd be fine. That is the opposite of fine. That is very not fine. That is dead. Okay. Basically the same item, just hits harder. And honestly, the fact that it does two damage instead of one is amazing to me. It's gonna help me so much.
That's so stupid, and as I said it, I realized what the joke was. Alright, well, we got 100 some money here. No way I'm getting that. Might as well see what's in here. Sure. Get those. I don't want to see the screen shaking as soon as I start the damn level. That's the worst thing you can have happen. That means the boss is not only close. I can get up to 100, I'm totally taking that, totally taking that blood broadsword. Doesn't do as much damage. Heal on kill is really helpful. I don't have enough for that, do I? Just gamble all that money away. Okay, didn't win.
the where did they put the store? Oh, that's friggin' weird. Seven kills. Why did I let her kill me like that? I should have pressed up and I would have gotten the kill. That was stupid of me. Alright.
Well, that was my last round.
It's very frustrating and I hate that I was horrible at this. Oh!
People who can actually beat this game regularly, and I wish I was one of them so hard. So much. But I'm not. And I'm gonna have to live with that. So I guess in the meantime, farewell, fans, friends, and family. Faces fresh and familiar the same. I've been your host, Astrovac. And catch you next time.